going on, y'all? Noah here. Welcome back to another video. It's Monday, January 15th. 5 days out from comp, man. And we're about ready to go to the gym. Just yawning for. I had a pretty good sleep. Besides my crazy neighbor downstairs. But anyway, I didn't get to upload last week's training session because I figured I might as well just tie it in with this one.
Hey, I lost my.
Yeah, man, we're 5 days out. Competition is this Saturday, so kind of excited, a little anxious and a little bit nervous, but you know, I'm just ready to go and bro, why am I yawning all of a sudden? Ready to go and just, you know, put it on platform. So I'm about to go to the gym right now. We're going to be trying to squat our opener today. I looked at the program. We got RP 6. And then we got some back downs, and that's it. Coach doesn't have any accessories or anything like that. So I hit him up earlier today to ask him about the accessories, and he said we just want to bring fatigue, the fatigue down. And so we don't want to be overworking. That way, come Saturday, we're fresh and ready to go. So, about to head to the gym. I had a pretty good breakfast this morning. I'm gonna be snacking on some bananas and a Gatorade while we drive to the gym, and then probably get an energy drink at the gas station. So yeah, man, pretty easy day. Just gonna get in, get these squats in. Hopefully, you know, I think we're feeling pretty good, so gonna get a good warm up, get these hips to open up. It's been the biggest thing is my hips, especially my right hip. I just need to do more. I just need to warm them up a lot more. So yeah. So the schedule for this week is we have squats today, and then we got bench tomorrow. And tomorrow we're not doing any accessories either. We got a top single at RP 6. And then we have, I think it's some back downs and then close grip. And that's about it for bench tomorrow. So pretty easy week this week going into this comp. The comp is about 30 minutes away from where I live, maybe 20. But my family's going to come with me, my kids and my wife. So we're just going to like spend the weekend close to the event or where the competition is. So we got, so we'll probably head out Friday morning, but yeah, I'll be sure to vlog the whole thing and take y'all along the whole journey. So yeah, man, I'm excited. I think, after Tuesday, we'll upload this video as well as last week's, and then we'll have the competition and the journey to, you know, and the ride up there, you know, I'll have all that on a different video. So. But yeah, man, I'm going to head to the gym right now. My brother is working, so it's just going to be a solo session, just me. But, you know, we just got to go in and get to work, man. So I'm going to head to gas station, probably grab a protein drink and an energy drink. And we'll be good to go. Let's go.
Right here. A little cold today.
warm up these knees real quick. Usually do 8 reps, 5 second hold at the top. I think that's about 8. Trying to check our deficit. My weight starts to get a little heavy sometimes. Not hitting the going low enough, so. They be on that funny stuff. Rich and money, my wrist me on. I done came way too far, I can't fuck it up. I got niggas that game. Be honest, you fuck with us. Here in the walking side, I be cussing. When they hate us, man, they got enough of us. Run it up, 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 run it up. I just stack up that money. One red. We'll hit this for maybe 3. Yeah, hold 3. I'm a star like it's supposed to be. I pop bars, only way I can go to sleep. And my dad about 100 P. Put the paddock on my wrist, a masterpiece. Put some diamonds on her and some double C. Fuck these niggas on my kicking my shit like I want to work. Kick from the 2, baby, so beat that shit down, baby, girl, need a crush. Hunters keep coming, you know that's a must. If you talking money, then we can discuss. I done had Gatorade, energy drink, water. Like, that's a lot of fluids, man. And then you have to use the bathroom. You got to keep taking this off. It's probably the worst part about wearing a singlet. I'm bad, I'm thirsty. We got 315 on the bar. Should be easy. I hit this for 1. Start doing singles from here on. Hit this for 1 and you will load 374. Go from there. Yeah, goal is to hit 450, 460. Opener. I'll start to put the belt on. Oh! Easy. Easy, come on. Sink this shit, let's go. Yep. Oh yeah. Feels good, baby. Feels really good. That's Alright. Top set. I just hit 424. Felt pretty easy. Yeah, so RP6, I'm programmed showing like 450, 465. So I decided to just go to 450. I think it should be good though. Oh, yeah. This is what we're gonna hit for our top set, and then we got some back off. And then I'm done. Go with the, you know. Come on, it's easy. Open it right here. Come on, stop on the tip, baby. So, beat that shit down, baby. Dirty and crunch. Honest, keep coming. You know, that's a joke. If you talk to money, then we can discuss.
Running that money, I'm putting on. Ain't no into this shit, it's a marathon. Different breed, I might bust down a herringbone. Bought a flight with them racks in my carry-on. Talking about money, you know who to call. It look like a riot.
Boy, I'm on the bar. Digging how me and my whole circle ball. Got me some talk with my ethics of draw. I'm thugging, I'm hood. I lock the screw back and put erasers on me. My body, they trying to bend in the corner. Them hillers and rentals to take Arizona. Ain't getting no diploma. Shot dice for the J's, the freshest dude in the schoolhouse. You ain't gangster, you went took the smooth route. One more. Woo!
Shit.
That's it for today. RPE 6 ended up hitting 462. I think that might be our opener for Saturday. Hopefully, anywhere from like 450 to 460, I think is what we're going to open up with our spot. Alright, man, overall, feeling pretty good, man. 462 is the top single, and then we get back off. My first set was with 418 before. I don't think I've ever hit 418 for any rep, so not really a PR. I guess it is kind of a PR with that weight for that many reps. And then we dropped to 407 and did that for four. And then I was thinking of just going 374, but then dropped even lower to 363. And 363 felt pretty good where it should be. Our back off was supposed to be RPE 6.2, so yeah, man. Mikey said there's no accessories. We don't want to be too fatigued going into comp this weekend, so just gonna heal up and come back tomorrow. We got bench tomorrow. It's supposed to be RPE 6, so I'm thinking of I'm using these 2 days to try and figure out what weight I'm gonna open with. I think for a squat, we're going to stick with 450, 460, somewhere in there as our first opener. because just because I'm confident with that weight, I think no matter being sick or whatever the case is, I feel like we'll be able to hit 450. So, yeah. And then tomorrow we got bench. No accessories tomorrow either. So, pretty easy week, man. And then we're just going to sit and wait till Saturday. But yeah, I'm going to take y'all along with me the whole journey. So, we'll see y'all tomorrow on bench. And then tomorrow we'll kind of close out the video. And then have another video to document the whole trip to see my first ever competition. So I'm really excited, really anxious, a little bit nervous. I just want to go and have fun. Being that it's a local meet, you know, it's not really going to be, I don't think there's anyone else in my weight class, so it's probably just going to be me. So, you know, can't be too cocky, you know, still got to be humble, because I think there's a lot of lighter weight lifters that'll be there Saturday who will probably outlift me. So we got to be humble, man. Know that this is our first meet, not our last. It's the beginning of, you know, many more, especially because we just renewed, well, we just signed up for our membership with USAPL. So that means we're in this federation for a whole year until it expires in December. So figure just get this first one out the way, and then, you know, we're back here in the lab cooking up for another meet. I'd like to probably like to compete a lot sooner. With this prep, it took like a whole year before we decided to jump into one. Well, it was mostly me. You know, and my coach, I think, doesn't want me to jump into something that, you know, especially of his expertise, you know, because a lot of, I guess, what you do can reflect on your coach, you know. And I want to do my due diligence to show my coach I appreciate, you know, all the work he's done for me. And I don't want to just show up and, you know, look like an idiot. So shout out to my coach. Shout out to Flex Training System. Yeah, they've really helped me, especially with all my lifts. So yeah, man, that's it for today. I'm going to go ahead and do the worst part about lifting is putting back your weights. So I'm going to finish up doing that and then be out of here. All right. Oh, that's kind of low. Move it up a little bit. What's up, y'all? We are here at the gym. It's Tuesday, January 16th, 4 days away. And this will be our last training day before comp. So today we got a bench working up to RP6. And then we got back down. Close grip, I believe, and that's it. So, pretty easy day for me. Yeah, I talked with Mikey last night, talked about our squat, obviously. He mentioned that we might have overshot with the back downs. I did, 418. It was pretty hard. So he said during taper week, he would much rather us, you know, undershoot rather than overshoot. So I'm feeling all right from squats yesterday. I'm not banged up. You know, I feel a little bit in my back, but as far as like a pain or anything, I don't have any pain, but it's like a soreness, a little bit of soreness. So like on a scale of like 1 to 10, I'd say it's about a 2. You know, like nothing too bad, but yeah. We got bench today. We're using the bench that they're gonna have there at the competition. So something close to it. And yeah. See what RP6 is at and then call it there. So we're here with my brother here. Got the nephews here. Y'all don't know me, I
I shoot like I'm Kobe. That boy really tough on his dozy though. I keep a drink, ain't no Ovio. I ain't but nothing, just have my portfolio. Really come from a block where they bang bang. I said that Glock with the Glock ain't no goalie, bro. Say you about what you claiming and show me the one in the head. You gon' die tryna toe to toe. Trench kid, no fucks, gotta run it up. If you thinking I'ma lose, then you never as fuck. Papa Jimmy, name is Ooh, Bentley Buttercup. Youngest in my city, keep it smooth, just to sum it up. No security, you see me, but that Glock spit. Youngest nigga doing it, that's why I pop shit. VVS is jumping while it's like a mosh pit. Really not shit, but I'm moving like I'm hot shit. Legal money coming in, I started off robbing. True to everything I did, it's really no flogging. All my shit been going up, little nigga, no dodging. And I'ma keep on coming with the heat, I'm hogging. Trench cake, glitter on a piece, stop sobbing. While them niggas hating, it defeats my noggin. If that ain't really your beef, stop siding. Say you tryna run in these streets, stop hiding. Huh, run it up, run it up, run it up. Niggas broke cause they be on that funny stuff. Rich and money, my wrist me on. I done came way too far, I can't fuck it up. I got niggas that die by that gang gang. Stupid, be honest, you fuck with us. Hearing no walk aside, I be clutching up. Know the haters mad, they got enough of us. Run it up, 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 run it up. Run it up, 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 run it up. I just stack up that money, I run it up. Give a fuck about who love me, I run it up. What the fuck they gon' tell me my money? I run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up.
Run it up, Lamborghini with the bubble guts. Got them bands and I'm flexing, hold my muscle up. I'ma stand on the business when it's time to buck. I get paper in the morning when I'm waking up. Make my bitch get your bitch, come and fuck on us. Make a hit with that switch, now my ops are dust. Put my rats in the wall, now it's growing rust. Diamond chain, get this swinging, they know it's us. They know it's me. Pinky ring, get this singing like Jodeci. Double R and it came with a notary. I see stars, I'm a star like it's supposed to be. I pop bars, only way I can go to sleep. When my gang needed me, bought 100 P's. Put the paddock on my wrist, a masterpiece. Put some diamonds on her and some double C. Fuck these niggas, I'm up. Kicking my shit like I won the World Cup. Start from the tip, baby, suck. Beat that shit down, baby, girl, need a crush. Hunters keep coming, you know that's a must. If you talking money, then we can discuss.
Run it out, run it out, run it out, run it out.
I've been running that money up, putting on. Ain't no end to this trend, it's a marathon. Different breed, I might bust down a herringbone. Bought a flight with them racks in my carry-on. Talking about money, you know who to call. It look like a riot, I fucked up the mall. She digging how me and my whole circle ball. Gave me some top through my ethical draw. Earrings 150, I'm thugging, I'm hood. I lock the screw back and put erasers on them. Why buy the Daytona, been in the corner. Them hitters and rentals, the tag Arizona. Ain't get no diploma. Shot dice for the J's, the freshest dude in the schoolhouse. You ain't gangster, you went took the smooth route. Ran it up, now my pockets look too stout. Never enough, man, I gotta go get some more. Sold enough gas to go buy me a Tesco. Now I'm on the charts, so I'm running up screens. My niggas still got what you need, though. Built my name from the ground, I ain't had no help. It's just me versus me beefing with myself. It was time I woke them up, they overslept. Run it up, still ain't out of breath.
Run it up, 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 run it up. I just stack up that money, I run it up. Give a fuck about who love me, I run it up. What the fuck they gon' tell me my money, I run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up.
All right, just we ended up hitting three, so just did our top set today for RP6, which is 352. Was able to have Josh over here do the commands, yeah, it was pretty easy. Like I said, after talking with Mikey yesterday, he was saying it's better that we undershoot than try and push it, because we're literally about to compete in a couple days. So, but yeah, felt like it was pretty easy. I think the hardest thing is timing. My setup takes a little while, and I think that's one thing I'm going to work on after this comp. After this comp, I'm going to try to, you know, dial in our bench technique a little more. I'd like to get to a point where I don't have to set my feet after unracking and stuff. So
hopefully we'll get there after this comp. So, but yeah, move really well. Move like a, I say five or below. And then we just did our back down for six with 302. And I think I'm going to drop it again. Like I said, after talking with Mikey, I think I overdid it with squats yesterday. My first set was pretty heavy, so we're going to stick to undershooting today. Probably drop to two reds or so. So, yep, let's go. What's up, y'all? We're back. It's Thursday, January 18th. Yeah, January 18th. All right, January 18th, we're about 1 day away, from 2 days away from comp, and I didn't close out the last video, just because I also went back to school, so my schedule's been a little crazy lately, still trying to figure it out, but yeah, didn't close out the last video. But yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and cap it off. We ended up tapering this week. Last week was our last deadlift, and then Monday was my last squat. Tuesday was my last bench. So since Tuesday, we've been chilling. It's now Thursday. We're gonna probably head out and spend the night closer to the competition tomorrow, Friday. Today's Thursday again, so the 19th, tomorrow, we're going to head out there. And so I'm going to go ahead and upload last week's videos and as well as Monday and Tuesday. And then I'll have the competition and then leading up to the comp, a whole different video. So, yeah, man. But I'm excited. I talked with Mikey about the numbers we're going to hit. And so, yeah, it's going to be a fun meet. I'm excited. I'm a little anxious. I find myself up at night just, you know, watching a lot of videos and watching people's experience at their first competition and what to expect, you know, things like that. But, yeah, man, I feel pretty confident. I think, you know, we're going to go in there and perform, you know. We've been putting in the work. That's one thing Mikey's mentioned is got to trust the work we put in. So, yeah, it's time for that. It's time for us to showcase what we've been doing, you know. So I'm pretty excited. But, yeah, right now just having some breakfast. But, yeah, we ended up hitting on Monday, we ended up hitting 462 at RP6. Our back downs were a little heavy than we should have, according to what Mikey said, and he was right. My first back down set moved pretty rough, so. But we're feeling healed up a little bit. You know, I've just been trying to stick to carbon up and eating, so that we're ready come Saturday. But yeah, body's feeling good. Just take it out. And then, yeah, and then Tuesday we ended up benching, and I hit Tuesday. Shoot, did I burn that? It's burning, no. But Tuesday I ended up hitting 350 on the bench. Yeah, I hit 352 at RP6. I was able to have Josh give me the commands, so. Shout out to Josh. I've mentioned him in my videos before. Just another one of the gym bros who also has been in USAPL for multiple years. He He's also going to be reffing there on Saturday. So, yeah, man, pretty easy week. This is the taper week. This is where we pull away from, the volume. That way we can control the fatigue, hopefully bring the fatigue down. And then to compensate, our strength catches up. So that's the method behind it. I don't know too much about it. I just follow what coach says. And, yeah, man, we're just going to trust in this taper. Like I said, we already went over the numbers with Mikey. And, yeah, man, I'm pretty excited. Just trying to lock in mentally. We're hoping to have a 1,500 total. So, yeah. It being my first meet, I just want to really push the limits. Yeah. And then we're going to keep on going from there, man. So, yep, that's pretty much it. I'm going to go ahead and close this video out. And then we'll see y'all. We'll see you on the next one as we prepare for the competition. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all in the next one. I'm out.